Good evening. It is our distinct pleasure to welcome you here to our winter concert for the East Gas and Coral Department. This is the culmination of about 75 days worth of rehearsals that started August 29th. And as I told the students earlier today, when you think about the hours that we worked to condense it into about a 15 to 18 minute set of music for a particular choir, that's quite the work to performance ratio. And so as part of that, we always like to record our concerts so that we could share them with folks later, particularly on YouTube. And as part of that, we ask that you please make sure at this time that you silence all of your cell phones. Take a moment to be able to step away from the rush and hurry of the season and enjoy this music that they have prepared and are so excited to share with you. So we ask that you do that. And if there are any younger folks who would like to audition for the East Gaston Chorus or feel so inclined, if they're inspired by these choirs, just position them close to the door so they can get out quickly so they don't add their own talents to our recording tonight. Again, we thank you for being here with us. If we have any late arriving folks, please try and make space for them so we can have everybody to be here and be comfortable. We thank you, and we begin tonight with our freshman chorus.
Christ our God to us. Hear ye, O hear ye, Jesus has come today. seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, or in the dance, out of the tongue, gay in the ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, is a song. Ding dong, 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 ding One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, all in the dance, all in the song, gay in the ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, is a song. Ding dong, 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 they send on without end their joyful tone to every Christian men, rejoice with heart and soul and voice. Give ye heed to what we say. Nous, nous, Jesus Christ is born today. Ox and ass before him bow, and he is in the manger now. Christ is born today. Christ is born today.
Good Christian. Mary, gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from woe and sin when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Bethlehem and Jewry, this blessed babe was born, and laid within a manger upon that holy morn. The which his mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Christian men, rejoice with heart and soul and voice.
Now ye
hear of endless bliss, joy, joy. Jesus Christ was born for this. He hath opened the heavenly door, and man is blessed evermore. Christ was born for this. Christ was born for this.
And joy.
your nose.
Yuletide carols being sung by a
season bright.
to come up to sing the Alma Mater. And as I do that, please let me extend some thank yous first and foremost to First Baptist Church for hosting us. Those of you who have been with us before, normally we're at Catawba Heights Baptist. They were unable to host us for this particular concert, and First Baptist has gone above and beyond in making us feel at home, making us feel welcome. Alumni, you can start moving now. This is why I'm talking. Yeah, y'all please come on up. Yes, thank you. And so we're so thankful to First Baptist Church. So will you please give them a round of applause and thanks? To my dear friend, Will Young, who is one of our, he's in our stable of accompanists, and we're so thankful for Will as well. Will you give Will another round of applause?
All right.
With our administration, with our counseling department, with the other teachers who make sure that our students get what they need day in and day out at East Gaston. And so to all of our administrators who are here, to our counseling department, any of our faculty who have made it out tonight, we say thank you to you as well. And last but not least, the most important thing, we still have two Panthers games left to work this year. Anybody who wants to come out and work on Christmas Eve with me or on December 29th for the Belk Bowl, we're still looking for people and we'd love to have you join us. We close as we always do with Fair East Gaston, our alma mater.